In my dream, I sent my son, I have 5-year-old toddler boy, on my lap. He was asking for food. He's like, big boy, he's always hungry. And then my mother and I'm looking for the food at home. And somehow, I'm back in North Korean home. Every corner we search, there's no food. And I know so well, if I don't find the food, my son is not going to be alive tomorrow. And then I started hearing these loud, loud noises. And the noises of the people that I saw who are dying in North Korea. Like, in North Korea, like seeing dying people is like looking at a tree. That's how common it is.